learn backward counting. What is the meaning of backward counting? Do you know what is the meaning of backward counting? Big number to small number. Big number to small number. When we count in reverse direction is called backward counting. When we count in reverse direction is called backward counting. Generally we do forward counting, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It's called forward counting. Okay? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's called backward counting. It's called backward counting. Let's try to understand here. Two friends, rabbit and frog. Rabbit and frog. One day they were hungry, so they decided to go food zone. They decided to go food zone, which was across the river. Which was across the river. Frog jumped on the stone to reach the other side of river and finally reach at food zone. He was going only forward direction. He was going only forward direction. Even the rabbit reached the food zone and jumped on the stone. He was also going on forward direction. He was also going on forward direction. Rabbit like carrots, so he eats carrots. And frog like other food, so he also eats food. Okay? Even the rabbit did the same. By coming back, all use reverse order. Like 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And reach their home. Then frog also go their home. So they follow backward direction. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And finally, reach their home. You also do like this and learn backward counting. Backward counting means bigger to smaller number. You do practice at your home of backward counting. Thank you, everyone.